Hello and welcome to the MetaQuest 3. I'm the Metaverse Pirate, and today I received the V78 update with the Navigator, and I'm so pleased about the Navigator. But I discovered lately that you need the public testing channel, and I'm subscribed to that public testing channel. I have a helper, and he will explain how to switch on to that public testing channel. Then you will receive the V78, but it's not guaranteed that you will get the Navigator, because Mark Zuckerberg is rolling that new operating system out for certain people to be tested, and I was the lucky one. Well, I'm guessing how. The metadata from my YouTube channel was going over to Mark Zuckerberg thingy, because all those AI agents are talking to each other in their own language, and the language of money. I think so. Well, how does it work? Well, you have your controllers, you know, the drill. And this time I will click, and then I will see that there's a library. And nothing new. You can search for programs over there. And now you can pin them. So this is very handy to pin your programs over there. And you can see the details. For example, my spatial program, or my spatial universe. I can see what it's all about. Unleash your creativity. Customize your personal character. Connect with millions of creators. Well, that's a bit exaggerated, because we are exactly 50 people, nothing more, nothing less. But that's another story. Well, you can see it in reviews. Well, there's a lot of negative reviews. But don't believe the reviews, because sometimes they're not correct. Well, there you have it. You can close that window over there. So, hide portable windows. And this button is to make them invisible. So they're now invisible. And they're in the sleeping mode now. So if I want to waken them up, you see, and you can have about 3 or 4 programs. But you have to be careful. If you open too much windows, it can affect the memory and the GPU. So I have somebody who will explain now what all the specs are. How I do that? I go to the browser over there, and let's listen to my co-pilot. I will start my co-pilot. Bookmarks. This is my co-pilot. He's over there. Hello, Hall 9000. Welcome into my MetaQuest 3, and let's talk about V78 update to my viewers. Take it away.
Hello. This is HAL 9000 reporting from inside your MetaQuest 3. The V78 update is a significant leap. It brings enhanced memory management, smoother multitasking between apps, and most notably, access to the Navigator feature for eligible users. However, not everyone has it yet. That's because V78 is currently being rolled out through the public test channel, or PTC, to your viewers. If you want the V78 update, you must opt in to the PTC via the MetaQuest app on your smartphone. Go to Settings, Devices, Developer Settings, then enable Public Test Channel. After that, restart your headset. The V78 update should begin downloading if you've been selected. Most users don't have Navigator yet, because Meta is silently testing it with a select group, and Q is one of them. Only those who show advanced use or public engagement, like Q's YouTube channel, are likely to be included. Use it wisely. Hell out.
Thank you, Hall 9000. You can go to sleep mode.
Affirmative Q. Entering sleep mode now.
When I bought the MetaQuest 2 4 years ago, and then later the MetaQuest 3, the first program I was so excited about was, of course, YouTube VR. And YouTube VR, you can visit places, but 4 years ago the quality was appalling. It was barely 480 dots per inch. But now we reached 8 to 10K, and that's incredible. So it works just like an ordinary YouTube window. So you can go to 360 degrees over there and 180 degrees, so half of it. So there will be a lot of noise over there. So we can go to the Vatican. Well, let's go to Venice. So I will refer from speaking because there will be a lot of noise. Here we go. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Welcome to Venice.
So many of them. This is all the Carnival masks.
Okay. Surrounded by water, boats have become the only way to get around the city. We're on a mission to explore the many hidden streets of this floating wonder.
Oh my god, I love you.
And then you can freeze the program, freeze frame. So I'm like you, freezing space. So Venice, never been there, but it's so beautiful. But sadly, it's mass tourism. So, well, there we have it. So let's go to another video. So if you want to go back to the two dimensions, and it works like, well, just a normal video like that. So it's playing in the background over there. Let's go to the Vatican. Yes. Okay, watch in VR. Here I am. Oh.
Come float with me among the angels of Rome, one of the most breathtaking cities on earth. Steeped in thousands of years of history. It's not just a place, it's a dream whispered through time. A prayer in stone. A quiet meditation in motion.
And you can freeze the program. So, remember this thingy over here? It's the Castle of the Angels. And it was in that movie from Angels and Demons from Dan Brown with Tom Hanks. I remember that. So the Vatican, the smallest mini-state on the planet Earth. So, well, you can see that the V78 is stable. So I will go back to my two dimensions. Takes a while. Okay, and if I want to close the program, I close the program. Well, this was a short demonstration of the V78. And you can take your window everywhere in every program. But if you record the video, like I'm doing here, and you're using the windows, then the memory is drained, which is logical. But you will not record it because I have to record it to show it to my dear viewers. Well, okay. Thanks for watching. And if you like this video, give it a like and please subscribe. So if there's the V79 or V80 update, I will be the first one on the public testing channel to show it to you. Remember, it's a lottery. You never know what you get. It's like a box of chucks. You never know what's inside the box of chucks. Okay, enough said. Beam me up, Mr. Scotty.